I remember one mother was very exasperated with her daughter, and she was saying, I don't know why you came into my life and why you are making my life so miserable. And the girl looked at her mother and said, Ma, I think I am your karma. Yes, I think that is what children are. Children can make our life wonderful, provided we stop taking our role very seriously. I think the best parent is a parent who forgets that he or she is a parent. If we take our role too seriously, if I say I want my child to stand first in class, I want my child to be an achiever, I want my child to be an engineer or whatever it is, we are making life miserable for the child. Go back and have a look at the Guru Shishya Parampara, which existed for thousands of years before the British came to India. No child was taught the three R's. No child was taught or given coaching for IIT entrance exam from sixth standard or something of that sort. The Guru used to ensure that the child becomes a good human being. And then when the child grows up, the child used to be mature enough, capable enough to take his or her decisions and then go and learn vocational skills which would make the child capable of earning money or, you know, being a productive member of society. Somewhere we have forgotten that we have to start with giving the basic inputs to a child, the values. For example, today, this children of yours, the 21st century children as I call them, have no role models. I belong to that generation where in our school we used to have a lovely photograph of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, the very handsome Prime Minister of India with his Gandhi cap, his white sherwani and a red rose. And he was not Prime Minister Nehru to us, he was Chacha Nehru. His birthday was Children's Day. That's how we used to look up at our heroes. Today, before you tell your child about some minister or commissioner or somebody, better check the day's newspaper whether he has been arrested and put in jail himself or something of that sort. In this world that our children are growing up in, the one thing that the child should have, let the child face any negativity outside. Let the child come to know about terrorism, corruption and this and that and everything, as long as the child knows, understands and is reassured that the home is a cocoon. The home is an oasis where daddy may not be a minister, mummy may not be a commissioner, but they are people who uphold values. They are people who keep up to their word. A simple thing like telling, promising your child, okay, today if you do well in this program of the school, tomorrow I will take you out and we will have a nice picnic or shopping or something. And then tomorrow morning you get up and say, no, today I have some very urgent work and I have to go, finished. These are the small things which we need to learn from our gurus and in turn become gurus to our children. The mother and father cannot abdicate their role as gurus. They are the most important gurus and they are there 24/7 with children.